5-year-old boy claims dad duct taped his mouth, then duct taped him to a chair.
And that is not all. Channel 4 Action News reporter Jennifer Mealy explains how police found out.
It was a teacher here at North Star Preschool who called authorities after a 5-year-old boy made a disturbing allegation. The boy told his teacher his father duct taped his mouth shut and duct taped him to a chair. Police say it happened at the apartment of 31-year-old James Zudi. Nobody was home when we knocked, and neighbors had no idea why the boy's father would use duct tape as a punishment.
Always told me that the kid had ADHD, and if the kid would bother me walking up and down the steps at all, running up and down the steps, to just come knock on the door and tell him, I guess, that he's bothering me.
Has the child ever bothered you?
Not at all.
North Star School District showed us their policy, which requires training for teachers and staff so they can recognize signs of abuse.
Anytime they come in contact with a child and they have reasonable suspicion that that child is being abused, whether physically, mentally, what have you, they have a mandated obligation to report that abuse.
And when investigators arrived, they say they found red marks on the boy's face, bruises on his cheek, and get this, tape residue on his abdomen. The boy also told authorities his father ripped off the tape, causing him pain. Police say Zudi was supposed to be caring for the boy at the apartment. He is now charged with endangering the welfare of children and unlawful restraint. Both are felonies. And Zudi was released on $50,000 unsecured bond until a hearing on Monday. In Boswell, Somerset County, I'm Jennifer Mealy, Channel 4 Action News.